Greetings and thank you for tuning in to another time of devotion, a few moments in the Word of God and in prayer. This week we are breaking down or going through the Word of the Lord for 2022. Go take your mountain, conquer your giants, and occupy your inheritance. The second part that we, second action that we see in this passage from Joshua chapter 14, verses 6 through 14, as we look at the narrative about Caleb going in and taking the mountain that God said was his, we see in Joshua chapter 14 and verse 7, Joshua said, "I brought forth word according to what was in my heart." That means he spoke his faith. You see, when Moses had sent the 12 spies, and Caleb was one among them, along with Joshua, and they went and spied the land. They came back to bring the report to Moses. And Caleb and Joshua, of course, both of them, Caleb says, "I spoke what was in my heart." That means, yes, he did see the mountain, the giants. Yes, he did see, the terrain, and he knew how hard it was. He did see the good things. Everything God said was in the land. All of it was true. But they were giants. He did see the giants. But then he spoke his faith. He said, "God is with us. God's promised us, promised this land for us. And these giants will be like bread for us." He spoke what he believed God could do for him, for the people, for his people. And so I want to encourage you that as you get ready to take your mountain, to conquer your giants and to occupy your inheritance, one very important thing that you and I must do is we must speak our faith. Don't talk about the giants. Yeah, of course, there are giants there. Don't talk about the challenges. Of course, there are challenges there. But talk about your faith in God. Declare what God can do in your life for you, through you, and because of God, what you can do to go and take your mountain. Speak your faith. That is so important for you to occupy your inheritance and conquer your giants. Let's do that. Let's pray. Father, we ask that, like Caleb, we will speak our faith in you, in your word, knowing that because you have spoken, you've intended it for us, and we will possess it. Give us the courage to do that. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.